We are ready to deploy the Legion. Consistite latos in me performanus! Battle is joined. How shall we proceed? Equites! Quia cum date proscenium hostium! Weather is changing for the worse. Recedete et munite! Finite milites exultare!
Need something? Salve.
Something weird is happening. A group of Legionarii were sent some time ago with a company of Roman masons that are building an aqueduct from a local settlement. They should have been done by now. I fear I may have sent them into a trap. It is a common trick, luring enemy soldiers and slaughtering them while they're busy doing something irrelevant. A dishonorable tactic. Someone needs to teach them about the concept. That is possible. Maybe someone else is trying to prevent them from building that aqueduct. Everyone here seems suspicious to me. Whoever has attacked our people must die. We need to send a clear message. Our way, Legate.
Legate, I have some ideas for how we might use the resources we've captured to improve our barn.
Legate, I am at your service, as always.
Good day.
Our way, Legate.
Thank you.
men are awaiting your orders. Consistite lacos in ripa flominus! Close enough to engage. Is about to break! Comitate Vesta Praesidia!
Legate, I have some ideas for how we might use
all
the
is well, I hope.
We captured
all quiet.
Our bards.
Need some. Please, excuse me.
Thank you for sending me those schematics your people found. I've made a list of materials needed, whenever you have a moment to go over it.
Thank you. Domine.
I finished that equipment you requested. Turned out all right, if I do say so myself. You can collect it right over here.
Good day.
away from me, please!
Help! I have nothing to do with this!
They're fighting!
Gezil is watching us. Show them how you fight. This way.
This way.
I have nothing to do with this!
Stay away from me!
Please!
Find a place to hide!
Ah!
together!
They're killing each other! Run!
Taste your blood! I regret that.
It shall be triumphant.
Are you all right?
Thank you.
people! know when to quit!
Can't continue anymore.
You should give up now.
This way. Watch my back. I'll hold them from this. Stay behind me, friends. My shield will protect me. We will fight to the last man if needed. ancestors have put.
Don't let the fear control you.
The moment they reveal themselves, they are dead.
As Clepius guides my hand, he who knows how to heal naturally knows how to kill.
You hit me! I have small problem here.
No permanent damage.
Anyone heal the healer?
You'll be fine!
For a lost cause.
How do you wish to deploy? Consistite latos in ripa flominus! Close enough to engage. Changing for the worse. Should we position the troops? Cordiam formate!
Ah!
engage the enemy? Get the Fortress Tendency! Changing for the worse. Rekinite et almunite!
Guards. Stay alert. I have a bad feeling about this.
If it is ambush, this will be fine tomb for us to bury them.
Hiding from us. It seems they did not expect us.
Until you see the whites in their eyes. Hunkering down. get her loose as soon as...
Wait here until they come to us.
Stay in cover and wait for the enemy.
Thank you. Let's take a look around.
What have you found, Agathe? Records of some kind?
What do they say?
That's odd. Looks like perfectly normal Roman letters, but I can't read it. Why would they write gibberish?
I can read most of the common substitutions, Legate. This doesn't fit any of them. Maybe it really is gibberish.
We could try to decipher the document at the war camp. Certainly we can figure out what it means, if anything.
We have discovered secret room. The tomb of a king, it looks like.
Just as I thought. It was a list. But the letters were scrambled in a very complex way. Nothing like we have ever used.
Needlessly complex. I would say it borders on insanity. They have mixed multiple languages and at least three separate passes of substitution. I have never seen anything like this. I would advise against it. You would have to be some kind of mathematical genius for this system to be practical.
How did you know?
He knows even those who are determined to leave no evidence must keep track of their money.
Here's the kicker. It's a payroll for spies. Decimus was not the only traitor in the Legion. At least 70, according to this list. We have no way to know if the list is complete, of course. Worse yet, they use code names, so we don't know who they are exactly. But we do know most of them are tattooed, just like Decimus.
Worthless dogs. It is time to put them down, Legati.
I will call a general muster at once. Legionari of the glorious Roman Republic and Senatus Populosque Romanus, your legatus will now address you. Fall in and pay attention. Legionari, take off your armor and clothes. You have nothing to worry about if you don't have the mark of the traitors on your skin. What are you waiting for? You have nothing to hide, do you?
We have found the rat bastards. These men were paid to infiltrate your legion.
A decision most honorable for people who do not deserve such mercy. If they return, I shall personally cut them down.
This isn't over. If Lorco is behind this, we must keep a vigilant eye out for infiltrators and assassins. Wixie's leader must be one of his agents. You're right. But would such a man leave any records of his involvement? He's much more cunning than his brother. We have the payroll ledger. We know these spies are costing Lorco a lot of money. Money that he's doubtlessly embezzling from the Egyptian trade.
Of course. That's why he accepted such an unprestigious assignment from the Senate.
And once again, Dominus Lucullus came close to exposing Lorco for the criminal that he is.
I will spread the word among our allies in this territory, discreetly. You focus on the war in the meantime.
Legate, come over when you have time. The equipment you requested is just about ready, and we can go over these new schematics you sent to me. Salvete, Legionari. What did you break today? Now this is something special. Where did you find it? It's iron, but it looks like nothing I've ever seen before. I didn't think the Egyptians even knew how to work with iron in the age of the great pharaohs. Remember that master smith I mentioned before, who plies his trade in Memphis? I'd show this to him as well. He may know what to do with it.
Our way.
How can I help you?
Legate, I have some ideas for how we might use the resources we've captured to improve our bards.
Legate, I am at your service as always.
Legate, I have some ideas for how we might use the resources we've captured to improve our bards.
It just seems soft.
You wanted them to decimate the Legion?
Of course not. But they would have been right to. How can we be sure nobody will cover for these spies again in the future?
Our way, Legate.
Need something?
All is well, I hope.